After a fortnight, I was at last.
I was sent here to investigate a new threat to Trinity's interests on this island. When I arrived, I discovered Matthias and his Solari cult. I believed then that Matthias could never acquire the star phenomenon. But I was wrong. I should have killed him when I had a chance. But now it's too late. I've been compromised and mortally wounded. My mission, incomplete. My time is short. If you've deciphered the numbers and found this stash, then you must be my replacement. Kill Matthias. He's close to reawakening the enemy that has long lain dormant. This cannot be allowed to happen.
could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. The sponsors. Oh, the sponsors are gonna line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
Job and never came out.
They're fucking with you, brother. Those bozos like to make shit up. Don't believe any of them.